Okay. Demon just got out of camp. I gave my bro an advance. Love is just not in my plans.
Can't keep my dick in my pants.
What up, guys? Bonnest here. And I'm back. I'm over to talk with you guys. And in this video, we'll be taking this fuel tanker. Obviously, it's full of petrol. Apparently, someone needs it urgently. Apparently, they've run out of petrol on their sites. So, we're going to get underway. Get going, guys. Hope you're all well. Oh. So, I don't think we're that far away from it. We're 6 hours away, so, but we'll get there in no time. Obviously, yeah, this is completely full. Obviously, 41,000 litres. So, we'll just get going. So, then obviously, they can start using it again. Which is going to be a bit they'll be happy. Obviously, we are on campaign, obviously, I'm a single player. But obviously, we got an urgent request in. They said that they didn't care how much it was going to cost. They needed fuel, obviously, for the customers and all that. It was like, oh, when do you want to buy it? They was like, really, at some point today. So, obviously, we post them up. Whoa! We post them up. Obviously, to ask how far they are away from, obviously, from us. And luckily, it wasn't that far away from us, but it's going a lot further out than what we expected. So we charged them $77,000. And they was like, yeah, we're happy with that. Well, one's on the road. Oh, wait, no, not to a carriage road. I was like, oh, we'll take it. And obviously, they're happy with it. I'm happy. Obviously, we're still getting paid for it. So the business is still going well, so yeah, we're really doing well. And maybe in the future we'll get some more lorries in and get some more workers for us to get us some more money. Well, that's the aim anyway. So at the minute it's just me working by myself. So I'm the boss. So I get to meet and greet the boss. Also, check my last video done yesterday. I've also done a live stream on Train Simulator. Just go check it out. If I like that, then maybe give it a cheeky little like. Everything doesn't look I didn't want to zoom in now, which is okay, I suppose. Start slowing down. But yeah, if any of you guys want to be in my videos, also you're on ETS, or even if you haven't got ETS and you just got ATS, let me know. I'll see. I upload these videos every Wednesday. So if you want to be in my video, obviously, then DM me on Twitter, BonHD, and say, obviously, can I get in a video review, and then we'll go online, do it online. So don't hesitate to message me. I will reply to you as well. Alright, so NK on. But I think I might upload another video tonight. Obviously this was recorded obviously Tuesday at 11 at night. So I might upload another video on Assassin's Corsa, so if I do, also go check it out as well. Also check out Silent's channel. Maybe give him a cheeky little sub. He's been pulled over. Wounded. God, for you, mate. I shouldn't really say that. That's what we can pull over next. But he just started up. He's got one video on there at the moment. He hasn't done much videos. But I'm trying to get him to do more. Because obviously, he's always in my videos. And obviously, he goes, I'll do a video. So I'm going to try and get him to do one soon. At the moment, he's got one now, but obviously it's on the single player, it's not online. Oh, we need to slow down a bit now. Yes, yeah, on single player, so it's not on multiplayer, unfortunately. But yeah, you should go check him out, he is a good lad. Alright, how far are we away from this? 3 hours and 55 minutes. On this lane. We'll stay in this lane, obviously there's a few cars there, so... We are in, obviously, the final gear, so I've got now. Oh, we're in this lane. Oh, the police car there. But yeah, so we've only got 6 gears. I do want to buy another gear shifter. A 12-speed one. That would be pretty cool. But what was my beacon looking for? I'm not carrying it everywhere, mate. We're not carrying a heavy cargo, so... I've got this lane. Heading off on for fuel. Where is it? Fuel's there, it's okay, half a tank. But yeah, so I do want to buy, but I want the button box as well, that's what I want. I think that'd be pretty cool if I had a button box. So obviously I'll have a look, see what I can find. If I make my own one, like, it can be done. I think it's called a button box, I'm not quite sure. Quite sure it is. Also, I did buy a new headset, but like I said in the live stream, it didn't seem to work on my software that I used to record, which is a shame. But obviously, I can use it on Discord though. It worked on Discord fine. It doesn't want to work on the software. I've got the G2000. Look, I like that. I think I'm putting on a nice headset, if I'm honest. Obviously, there are a lot of blue, so obviously to go with my setup. Yeah, other than that, it is, and it's so comfortable as well. It's untrue. Turn off there. So this guy, so this will be up every Wednesday, no great fail. Obviously there will be an ATS video on my channel. So if you are checking these out and you are liking these videos, then don't forget to leave a like and well, consider subscribing to my channel. Oh, so yeah, I've got a sore throat coming along, if I'm honest. One button. It's a Range Rover there. Quite far away from it now. About 1 hour and 13 minutes. So yeah, I thought it would. What was that car doing? Oh, I'm gonna catch up, man. Play it in front of him again. I mean, no indication, nothing like that, he just pulls straight out. AI was on this game are ridiculous. They never look in the mirrors. They just pull straight in front of you. You're lucky now I'm gonna turn off there, mate. Oh, so are you, are you? In front of you. Oh. That's what I like about this game. The brakes on it are just too... They don't respond too good. I'll just hold it. And again. Come on. Here we go. I hate hill starts. They are a nightmare. But I think I don't think I've ever seen this in a toll on here. Oh, what? What is Jack on our truck? You know, I was trying to get off the, obviously the barrier. It wasn't working. Yes, guys, we're now here. I'll just turn off here. How fast is it down there? 55. And we're stopping. I am not green. Oh, that's already green for us, but that's not. As you guys, we're doing 20 miles, 20 kilometers per hour. Yeah, how fast are we going now? 35. Oh, we're climbing. We are climbing. Not much here. What's in front of this lorry? Nothing. We've got a long time off here. Oh, I just rammed him off. Just want to put it out here, the loads change. Alright, we should be near there, guys. It's 30 kilometers down there. I think it's been 30 kilometers per hour. For me, oh, I can get past them in time. Yes, we can. Why are you getting tired already, mate? What? That's why we didn't check a lot of time. Sleep time. All we got left for sleeping. Oh, just under 2 hours. Soon. I could have got them trailers earlier, but I don't know what it was. So let me have a look. No, it won't. It's like on a car. I need to turn. Yeah, whatever that is, guys. I didn't really see it. But we're now approaching our drop off point. So you see, obviously this is where they need to fuel the most, which was in here. So we will pull up in there for them. Don't hit anything, we'll try to anyway. Okay, that's going to be straight. There's a pretty long trailer. Yeah, I thought so. So I need to I did try and swing it out. I mean, the process is just solid as I'm just so down, but no, I'm hitting all the barriers. I'm fine, but it actually closed a bit off for us while we come in there. This is going to be hard. Right guys, if you want some more like this next Wednesday, obviously make sure you subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, follow my Instagram to keep everything going, and happy trucking.